Hello dear friends, I have just learned a new trick and I do not know how it will go, so we will have a try. So here I have this pastry and puff pastry, and it's already softened. Take it out, open it up. Let me use the non-sticky aluminum right now. Really. Wait. We need to open it up first. It's not so easy. Once you open the very beginning, it will become easy. It's a little bit too soft already. But it's okay. A little bit too soft, but should be good. Okay, this part is still relatively hard. Okay, you open it up like this, and I have cut it here. I have a very small workspace, so I will use not so many, but you have to use some. Let's try this amount. Okay, so we will cut all the time. We do not have space. We do not have room for it. So that's about this. So you put the ham here. And then roll it. Okay. Now we roll it. Maybe some pepper will be good. Time to say hello. Hello. You see how long is it? Hello. And hello. And hello. Okay, roll it. Put it here. One. Now we do the second one. You can make into sweet or salty. Whichever. Hello. Maybe finish the hello at one time. Hello. 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 Very loosely roll it up. You can make it into sweet, or you can make it into salty. It's your choice. So first layer. It is just very difficult to open the first one. Once you open the first one, it becomes much easier. I like to open it. You can actually just roll it. I'd like to. This one is already good, I feel. So this one is rose pastry. I'm not sure whether this will turn out to be good, but it's fun to, it's just when you see something, some good idea, you want to practice by yourself. That's all the motivation of this practice. How delicious or not, it's really not that much a big deal, right? Okay, time to say hello. 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 This ham is already. Don't fall down. Stand, 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 stand. Two. Three. Four. Hope we have enough ham to go with it. We are missing one piece of meat. Okay. Here is the roll, the roses. Now we will bake it and see what will happen. So 350 degrees for 30 minutes, let's say. They are in. My hand is dirty. See you later, alligator. Bye bye, friends. Let me try to stop the fire. No, stop the fire.